We are currently under threat from Michael behind. We need to get past Hülkenberg.
So maybe what you hear has been maybe he's a little bit angry or aggressive is actually him just being very trying to be clear and concise on the radio.
They know what I want to know as information, and I don't need much the information, and I'm not a big fan of talking a lot in the radio because I try to do my things and driving. So.